Here we go. Let's do some splitting. Thank you. Okay, well, now just time to put it on repeat. Split up another pile, I'll quarter up another pile, and I'll run them through the splitter. I went and got the four-way and played around with it, and I've never had much luck with that, but when the wood's split like this, that four-way seems to work pretty slick, so I'll probably keep on using that for a bit here. But just looking, I'm guessing I got, in this one little pocket of big rounds here, guessing I got at least two, maybe two and a half of that quantity of wood, and that made a fairly decent pile. I'm guessing that pile's probably close to half a cord, so not too bad for this little pocket. I think we'll be somewhere cord and three quarters, maybe as high as two, we'll see. But all in all, it fluffs up fast when it's big wood. So thanks for watching.
Okay, so I still have a couple of big rounds over there. I'll have to get to them. That was one of that one I can't even get a wedge in. It's kind of heavy. I might bring the saw. Same deal with that one. Got a couple of them here, but my time for today's up. I got to go home and do a few things there before the wife and kids get back from school. So all in all, it was a pretty good day. We got a pretty nice pile all split up there. The next time, hopefully I can get out here tomorrow morning. I'll get those ones finished up. Then there's a bunch of great big ones over here. This is going to be an ugly one, another butt cut. But I might set the splitter up right about where this is, and then process those, you know, maybe splitter back a little further, process those back, and just start building a big pile right up here. I can kind of get some of this big stuff out. There's more big stuff back there, so there's still a lot of wood here, that's for sure. This ended up being more than I thought. Well, no, I guess not. I said a cord and a half to cord and three quarters, so looks like we're close to that cord and three quarters. Definitely with this pile here, we're well over two cords. Get that out. Two should be about there. Guessing we got close to eight cords left here, so. Because there's a lot of wood in one of these big rounds here. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.